investigation. Police in Greensboro are investigating the death of a former Page High School football star. Trevor Todd, 20 years old, was shot and killed early Saturday morning outside of a home near Pear and Moody Streets. He died at Moses Cone Hospital. Today, we spoke to his former coach.
Fortunately, I got a chance to coach him for 4 years, and he was a great kid, a great football player, and, you know, it's just awful. I mean, it's not a whole lot of other words to say.
Blaze are looking for an older model Crown Victoria with dark tinted windows and dark colored rims. Anyone with information on this case is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 373-1.